this could be so today. Even though it feels like things have turned against us, like the powers don't like us anymore, like our neighbors look down on us for some of our views, we could again, in word and deed, turn this thing around and be an enormous blessing to the world.